get this bang on. And they do. Straight down the middle to Tony Woodcock. And who better to open the scoring than the young man who came here?
John de Villiers, and watch this. Here's the offload. Here comes your flying captain with a one-handed catch. Unbelievable. That's one for the highlights reel.
Still, 4-on-4. Australia's regrouped well. Osterup couldn't hold on.
The big fella, he puts the ball there. Look at him. He's thinking to himself, is that...
Well, he's run away, but it's a tackle from behind here, which really gets him just as about to offload.
Lucky's butter.
Just caught man and ball. Scott Berger is announcing to the New York faithful that he is back. I want to be here. I want to win.
Kept opposition trialists in four of the past seven test matches. Springboks twice, Italy and Ireland. But the All Blacks already with a five-pointer.
A little bit slow in terms of getting to the point of breakdown on occasions, but dance well.
Alan Bybee and then Henry Honeyball, back foot is cut. There's men on the outside. This is Thompson. The switch to Japan. This is a great try. And the reason why.
Goodness gracious.
He's hammered by Steenker. Seventh phase for the Wallabies. Regan looking to offload.
This is great work by both teams. Firstly put down by Rogers and there's a breakout.
Look out! Can they catch this man? Habana, he's done it again! Turnover Australia and the turbocharged winger.
Matthias Dies is alongside Pedri Vandenberg with ball in hand. Great ball was by the Springboks. They can take this up now. Was that Club Young 18 dropping? It was Marches, and the penalty will be on here for South Africa. If they don't score, it's in a kickable position. Well, it's quickly taken up the lead appear. Can he get it out?